I never regret anything that I've done, because everything's been a learning thing for me. So how can you regret if you learn and you dislike something? You don't do it again. That's part of learning. Otherwise, you're knocking your head up against the wall. I just got tired of it, you know, because it was the same thing. Every day it would be the same. You'd get up and either from partying or having wild sex, or you just change because you just get tired of it. You want something different in your life.